Well, I came to the Y. I survived a cerebral hemorrhage in November 1st, 2013. It left me paralyzed, left side of my body, in a wheelchair at home. I couldn't leave the house for a year. So after a year, that's when I was able to come here with a quad cane and an AFO cast and just barely be able to make my way in here. So I can't say enough about the partnership program, how important it's been to be in a factor in my recovery. And people here, the people I met here, are just so instrumental, you know, to how far I've come. So I went from there to being, you know, basically independent now. So I've been here for about 7 years, and it has meant so much to me. The people working here, the Cheryl, all the people working, the volunteers, the interns, and how much it's meant, like I said, in bringing me so far and giving me so much, you know. I know I got to keep doing it forever, because I keep on getting better and better, the best I can, you know, to be the best I ever can in my recovery.